Good evening. Here in Florence, we had just finished my dinner speech as part of the executive management training program. I found it fascinating. This program is somewhat unique to cross the business school with utility executive training is quite unique. We don't seem to have anything like that in the U.S. My speech tonight was discussing the topics of challenges to the electric utility industry in the U.S., also talking about how we foster infrastructure investment. I talked about the concept of a forward capacity market. The concept of that market was to actually put a market signal out 3 years forward to allow infrastructure investment based on a business model that's competitive and not necessarily dependent on regulation or a regulated rate of return. We've seen tremendous penetration of innovation, demand response. We have 14 gigawatts of demand response fostered through the capacity market through a business model where the infrastructure investment is driven by a 3 year forward price signal in the capacity market. We've also seen a fair amount of energy efficiency programs come in through that same market, and of course a tremendous amount of new gas-fired combined cycle technology. So in a nutshell, I think we had a fairly good evening this evening, and I was trying to impress upon the audience the success of a forward capacity market to incent investment. Thank you.